Hi everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to bring you an update on Avarice. For those of you unfamiliar with Avarice, it is basically a staking platform based on the highly successful platform T2X. If you want a more comprehensive review of Avarice, you can check out the video in the description. We are on day 2. Let's click on Avarice panel here, and then click on lobby. You can see there are two auctions. This one is the day 1 auction. The tokens that were offered in that auction were 3 million tokens. Total deposits were 1,633 BNB. So basically, if you divide the number of tokens by the number of BNB, you will get the number of tokens per 1 BNB. If we divide 3 million by 1,633 BNB, we get approximately 1,837 tokens per 1 BNB. So that is the result of the first day's auction. Currently, we are on our second day. The tokens available today are actually 0.5% less than the day before. Basically, on every upcoming auction day, there will be 0.5% fewer tokens available for auction than the day before. As a result, this will make the value of the token more valuable. This is why it is crucial to join early in the project. On day 2, the number of Avarice tokens available was 2,985,000. So far, the total deposits are 177 BNB. If you have a look at the timer here, we still have 14 hours and 13 minutes to go before the auction ends. On day 3, there will be even fewer tokens available for auction. There will be 0.5% fewer tokens than today. Now I am going to show you how to get the tokens. First, connect your wallet to this website. Click on Enter. Type in the amount of BNB you want to invest in. Let me try 0.2 BNB. Click on Enter Auction. Your MetaMask wallet will pop up. Click on Confirm. Currently, my 0.2 BNB deposit is worth 3,180 tokens. The number of the tokens shown here will decrease as more and more BNB are deposited into the auction. Once this timer reaches 0, then all the numbers shown below will become fixed. The next thing you need to do is to add the token smart contract to your wallet. Otherwise, the tokens will not be shown in your wallet. First, go to your wallet. I am using MetaMask. Click on Activity. Click on this recent transaction. Click on View on Block Explorer. It should bring you to the BSC Scan website. If you check the one next to the from, this is actually my wallet address. This is the contract address. Let's click on it. Here we can see the balance in the contract is 1,725 BNB, which is worth around $512,000. This is what we are looking for. Click on Avarice. Here is the contract address we need. Click on Copy. Then go to your wallet. Select Asset. Scroll down to the bottom. Click on Import Tokens. Then paste the address here. Immediately, the token symbol AVC will be shown here. Just click on Add Custom Token. Click on the Import Token. That is it. Currently it shows 0 AVC tokens in my wallet, because the auction I participated in is still ongoing. The AVC tokens will be sent to my wallet at the end of the auction day. So currently, according to the info here, I will receive 3,180 tokens, but this number will go down as more people put more BNB into the auction. I will keep you updated later on the number of tokens I received.
A few moments later.
Okay, fast forward 1.5 hours. The timer is now showing 11 hours and 49 minutes before the end of the auction. We have 1,278 total participants. This is actually day 1 and day 2 participants combined together. The total amount deposited is 1,854 BNB. This is the total deposit for day 1 and day 2. The current auction has 221 BNB in deposit so far. My current 0.2 BNB deposit is now only worth 2,714 tokens. These token numbers will keep decreasing until the end of the auction day. Once the timer here hits zero, the numbers shown here will be fixed. There you have it. If you want to join Avarice, you can use the referral link below. By using the referral link, it will benefit us both. Not only will it give me 5% commission, it'll also give you an extra 1% token on every auction you participate in. If you like this kind of video, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. Thank you for watching. Goodbye for now.